It's me, Potwife again, and this time I'm playing Fresh Support. I hope it all goes well. And on my team I have Darius top, Tristana AD carry, Rengar jungle, and Xerath mid. On their team they've got Cassio mid, Jinx bot, Hecarim top, Lulu support, and a Master Yi jungle. And I hate the new thing where Master Yi's take teleport instead of flash. Basically, this means they won't gank unless they can teleport in. And sorry, guys, about yawning and recording this at 20 to 3 in the morning. I'm gonna max my E for the poke damage. That's funny. They're Jinx and Lulu trying to persuade us that they brought their accounts anyway. That's sad. Well, it's hard to be under. It's hard to be under. Whoops. That was really close, but I played it really well. If I fucked that up then, and she died and Jinx survived, I would have just been flamed. But I've done a couple of nice hooks so far, I'm hoping to keep up. Not always the best with them, I have to admit. I have been known to throw a few out and completely pull in the wrong dude. Like for example, if I pulled in Hecarim when he was level 6 or above, it just ult in and kill everyone. So it's like, ooh. And I've never liked the thrush with the relic shield, but if you don't buy it nowadays, people flame you. I don't like it because he's ranged. So it's off where he stood. I know it's a rather long distance, but it just doesn't seem to work half the time. Oh yeah, I'm gonna go for 15 seconds. You gotta love my hooking abilities. See if I can pull a decent one off in a second. No, it's a jinx. Jinx. Trust to kill the big one. Try for you. No, see, like I said. Sometimes I completely miss. I did get polymorphed as well, so even if I did go in, I couldn't have followed up. Whoops. There we go. It just came up in time for me to stop him. I got a double kill then. I didn't mean to kill Jinx, but I didn't know if Trish was going to turn around or not. And then she turned around and Jinx died, so as I hit Jinx, as she turned back around, so it was like, crap. But the Lulu one was definitely me doing it on purpose, because I wanted to make sure it was okay. Okay, report me. Suck. We don't need. Now this is going really well. This game. Just put my ult down. I really don't mean to take these kills. I kind of hate myself for taking them.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
This just carries on. Trist got. I just gotta try and get this Trist fed, not me fed.
An enemy has been slain.
This Darius is getting fed, that's all good. There's a Hecarim here. No! I died in a waterfall feeder. I really thought that was Master Yi coming in there, not Hecarim. If it was Master Yi, I would have lived. Is that right? Oh, Mid got no kills. No, neither of them. Well, obviously not her team. I was the first one to die on her team. I want to help him. I want to get him killed. See if I can get him a kill. Okay, I understand now. She ulted me and nothing. I'm gonna get this mid a kill. I'm just gonna dance here. Yeah, let's go to Drake. Trist. Tourist. That was just funny. I was like, oh god, that'd be dead. She only did straight into me. Who got... Well, you got the kills. Anybody get an assist? Lulu got one of the assists, at least. I'm gonna come and help Trist. Trist. It is Trist. I keep thinking it should be Jinx. No, they're off. Good job. This Master Yi must be mad. I'm gonna save Zaraf. Just let go. That's my job. Yeah, my whole job is to save him. Oh no! Chris! I'll just stand back here. Oh. There we go, that's how it's done. Exhausted Master Yi and pulled in Cass. Just pushing this tower and then pushing the inhib. I believe we could Baron. We could do the 20-minute Baron. Nope, they surrendered. That was a really short and sweet game, guys. Thanks for watching. Hope you learned a little bit about Thresh support. See you now. Oh, by the way, I'm in Golf 3 again.